just put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Welcome. Today we have season 11 in iRacing. No, what is it?
Martin, how are you doing at 202?
Week 11 in season 1 in iRacing. Man, that's complicated. So today I'm racing in the Porsche Cup at Sebring. So Sebring is for me a difficult track because of the uneven surface. So hopefully I survive the track, and especially I survive the first lap. Normally at the end of the season, it's a little bit rough at the start. So hopefully it's fine.
The track temp is 24. The air temp is 24 Celsius. V7. Okay, Fabian, get ready.
Green, 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 green. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear. Right side. You're on the left. Three wide. Car right. Two wide. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Whew. That was a hard start. But we have not finished the first lap yet.
What a prick!
You got a slow car on the right.
Yeah, first lap, always tricky.
Left side. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Ooh. That was bad. Wait,
car right.
On brakes.
Still there. Keep to the left. Still there, hold your line. Stay on the left. Clear.
Yeah. Totally fair. Ooh, I did not see the other one.
P6.
Left side. Still there, hold your line. Still there. Clear.
Okay, at least first lap down. I'm irritated by that Scooby-Doo livery. So I would say so far so good. Not the best lap times, but at least still on the track. Hopefully I can stay on the track.
leader has just done a 203.58.
Oh, that is an awesome time. I won't get there.
Great job, 10 to go.
P7, you've just done a 206.00.
You got a slow car on the left.
Ooh. Sorry for that bump. Oh, a little bit too close.
Fabian, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
That's fine. Oh, that is a terrible take.
B6, that last lap was a 206.12.
I think I have to pass the guy in front of me. Seems unpredictable.
Right side. Still there.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 9.9.
Okay.
Come on, Fabio. Don't let him get away.
I don't want to crush somebody. See, first goal is always finished race. Not a fine turn.
P7, your lap time was 206.52.
So we are still stuck together. that was the first one.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing.
Ooh, right.
You've got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Nice.
Why, man? Why? What? What? Why?
Car on your
Why,
left.
Man? Fuck you, man.
Clear.
Fuck my race, man. Fuck my race.
Well, that is always not nice. That is why you have to be careful all the time.
It's a really bullshit, man. Bullshit.
I think I have to brake earlier. It was a terrible turn.
The gap in front is now 0.7.
That's okay, Jim. But at least I'm still on the track. That's a good thing.
Thank you, Daniel. Sorry about that, man.
You got a slow car on the left.
Oh, what's happening there? Probably some grass. It was terrible.
Okay, Fabian. Come on, stay focused.
Yeah.
Apexes and exits.
Hell.
Apexes and exits. Sixth place. You're halfway home. Your fuel is fine.
It's really bad. Sorry, man.
The gap behind is now 1.1 seconds.
So, everyone got past soon. Means I have to do it too. Looks a lot better.
Okay, Fabian, ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line.
Five to go. That car is a lap down. Go right, go right, go right.
Why am I not surprised?
Good move, mate.
Yoon had no idea where to brake off the racing line.
Leader has just done a 203.81.
You're in fourth position.
P4.
Hard to take.
Car right.
Push, or we'll
clear
lose this
on
place.
The right.
Don't give up. Keep him under pressure.
Yeah, I will try. But why do I have so many incidents already?
Increased to 0.8.
I am also out of draft. Maybe in draft.
You've just done a 206.65.
That was horrible. Yeah, seems somebody has issues with the car. Meaning Ahern. Also not better.
Two left to go, two to go.
Okay. I would say okay-ish, not the greatest.
Two to go, fastest lap. Sector one is 0.48 off the pace.
Now it means I have to finish the race. But not like with horrible turns like that.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Gap ahead is now 1.5 seconds.
Alright, it's okay, Jim. So, final lap, I think.
Last lap.
Ooh, a little bit close.
One more lap to go.
I think I have a lot of honesty now. Luckily it's a final lap. That was even worse than all before.
The gap in front is now 2.0.
I would say an okay-ish race, but man, way too many incidents. Will be devastating for the safety rating.
Good race, guys.
Not a good race. Then at least I finished it.
P5. Okay,
there's
the
flag.
Good finish, mate.
Well
done.
Nice run. Solid work.
Buena, Víctor, buena.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
Pit box in, 10. Okay, the race is over. Bring it
box
on in.
Box in, 5.
5.
4. 3.
3.
2.
2.
1.
1.
Box now.
Right here. Move it, move it.
Okay, let's have a look at the result. We had 4 splits and I was in the 3rd split. The strength of field was 2k. I lost 0.33 safety rating. Man, that is a lot. But I gained 52 I rating. That is nice, but man, that were too many incidents. So I came in on the 5th position. And my lap times were okayish, but not great. What is it? Usable. But, like I said, too many incidents. That is not nice. So, how many people did we lose? 3. Okay. That is not much. What was the incident count? Ooh. I see. I had a lot, but I was not the only one. I would say good race for the I rating, bad race for safety rating. But we're almost at the end of the season, so hopefully I survived this. See you in the next race.